book that I chose for our independent reading was Twilight by Stephanie Meyer. The book is about a girl named Isabella Swan who moves to Berks, Washington to stay with her dad. While she's there, she falls in love with a boy named Edward Cullen. There's something deep that Edward's hiding. He's a vampire along with his family. During the course of their relationship, they face many hardships, such as many things that could potentially kill Bella and end the relationship forever.